going to open. Barbecue box and special guest we have. Introduce Kanye.
Yeah, myself Akshay. I'm Paksha's daddy.
Let's open it. Open Kanye. So here is the, what is this? Let's see first. Hank, you, a wine. Let's keep it here. That's the menu. And
so today we have my biryani box from Barbecue. Let's see what all we have, Raksha.
Okay, we have some cake. I'll eat it.
Yeah, you need to show what's that. Oh.
Pastry.
Pastry. What is this?
This is a halwa.
Halwa.
And here you have
wheat halwa.
Jamun.
Little bit of ketchup.
Sauce.
What is that?
Ketchup.
Jamun.
What is this? Let's see first. I think it's paper knife.
So then we have this salad. That's a tissue paper.
What is that?
The tissue paper. There is inside is fork and knife. There is inside. Fork and knife. There is inside. Fork and knife. Is a fork.
Yeah, we can keep it aside.
Wow. What is that? Tissue paper.
Yes, it's a
maroon color.
I'll open this. What is this?
That is also gravy, I guess. That is starter.
So we have got three starters and three biryanis, three
can
veg.
Can you give me the scissor, please?
No, you can remove like that one.
I'm taking this off. Looks like cutlets.
So?
Oh, yummy.
Yummy.
So we have this chicken wings here, and
maybe cutlets.
And there's a veg cutlet, and one more we have. Wait, Paksha.
I'll open this.
No, don't open that. Let's open this. We have one chicken
here's
item.
There's a little bit of tape.
And we have again chicken. Chicken wings. Chicken two. Somebody chicken starters. Maybe. Two chicken starters and one veg starter, and then we have three biryanis.
Three biryanis.
Yeah, this is for your mom.
Veg biryani.
This is a veg biryani. I think that's a
non-veg.
Yeah, one chicken and one mutton. Oh, this is a mutton biryani.
And chicken biryani, I'll open. This is chicken biryani.
Someone is eagerly waiting. That's a chicken biryani. So, now, spoon down go.
Let's eat. And tell you how is the flavor.
Okay.
Oh, no. All
over the pakka vandirra.
I'll bring a spoon for me.
No. You come here.
Somebody is eagerly waiting. Ready?
Now you have to tell me how does this taste. Mmm, yummy.
Nice.
Okay, then you can have this. You can have this kebab, your favorite.
Like this.
Yummy. So, how's the food?
Nice.
Good. Yay.
And if you are a vegetarian, if you are a non-vegetarian, subscribe and press the bell icon. If you like the video, do both of them. Bye. And this is for my dad's birthday. Bye.
Yeah, we just finished our lunch. That is my box, my biryani from Barbecue Nation. Me and my daughter. We got three types of biryani. That is one chicken biryani, one mutton biryani, and a veg. I think probably one of the best combinations what we got, because In our house, we half are vegetarians and half are non-vegetarians. So me and my daughter are non-vegetarians, and my wife is a vegetarian.
And here somebody is
non-vegetarian, here somebody is non-vegetarian. And somebody who is also non-vegetarian, he's still sniffing it. So in terms of like food, in terms of taste, out of 10, I would like to rate it as 6.5. Food was okay, but not that great taste.
The ketchup
okay.
was nice.
Yeah, and with the food, the desserts were good. I haven't tasted the dessert, but still, my daughter gave a piece of cake. I think the desserts were okay. And in terms of value for money, yes, this is a real value for money, because 3 persons at 800 rupees, and that too at your house, is a good value for money.
How much?
794. So probably if you had gone to a restaurant, you would have spent more, and this satisfies everything. You have a biryani, starters and a dessert. So in terms of packaging, and packaging was great, to be honest. So packaging was great. They have got a nice packaging also. This is it, wherein the food doesn't get spilled out or whatever. Yeah, packaging also great, and with the eco-friendly thing, all the
items are paper.
Yeah, all the boxes are in paper made boxes, wherein disposal is also very easy. So altogether, okay kind of a food, but somewhere like in terms of taste, I think it would have been much more better. That is what I would like to say. What about you, Dimpu?
Nice.
How did you like the food? What did you like the most? Starters would have been more, right? So you would have
cake.
Yeah, cake, dessert. Chalo, bye guys.
Bye.